know a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them. This is not to get you confused. This one's for you.
Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time. I say, you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. I say, you the
well, look at this. It's Mr. Blazin. I'm coming into Poncho's Palace. And as I exit Poncho's Palace, I step to the Kingdom Come State Park. I walk in the Kingdom Come State Park and I go in the gift shop. As I walk towards the gift shop, I see my Miss Amazing. I see all the ladies and their friends. I see my mom and the security guard. I see my dad and my brother making change and breaking down the walls. Like Watcha J, Chris Jericho, break the James. Like Jeremiah, Jermaine O'Neal, Shaquille O'Neal. And now it's on to Fred Jones.
Baby, you my everything, you all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I can spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time. I say, you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had.
As I look into your eyes and I see the beauty, I see the blue eyes and the green, green eyes. I see them eyes looking at me, and you're just amazingly beautiful. We hold hands, walk in the park. We hold hands and go to the movies. We hit up Reno's, go to Corral. Maybe even Ponderosa Steakhouse. The big steakhouse with a lot of steak and a lot of Chinese food. Like Peking's, it's Peking's. And we headed up to Burger King. As we come back to Poncho's Palace, I see you looking at me. We hold hands and we hug, and then I give a kiss to my Miss Amazing.
You all I ever wanted, we could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time.
I say, you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the best I ever had. Best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had. I said you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best. Best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had.
Ha! Y'all did a really great number, man. You know, for a lot of years, I tried to find that special somebody, but I was rushing. But Miss Amazing, you're there. Blazin'! Mr. Blazin' and Miss Amazing forever. 2017. Yep. Now they say we losers, but we're winners. We're winners in life. My name is Prince Albert and I got draws on my side because we a tag team. We the best tag team in the industry, the WWF in 1999. The Attitude Era is the best time to be a professional wrestler. We get knocked down and we get back up. We use our hand and we use our fist to get the job done and make money. Cash them checks and break them necks, but we gotta keep fighting and get back up. keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. I'm Prince Albert along with Dross. We the best tag team in the industry. I believe it with all my heart. And this is why we are the best and we make money all the time. We get knocked down and we get back up. We use our hands and we use our fists to get the job done and make money. Cash them checks and break them sets. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. Along with my man draws in the industry. We the best tag team in the industry. That's why I wear brown and he wears gray all the time. We use different colors to confuse our opponents. We get knocked down, we get back up. We use our hands, we use our fists to get the job done and make money. Cash them checks and break them necks. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Or else they will call us losers and lies. They will call us the jobbers. But we are the professionals. And we will put tattoos on you. So that's why we will put you in ink. We gotta knock it down. We gotta get back up. We use our hands and we use our fists to get the job done and make money. Cash them checks and break them nets. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. We gotta keep fighting and get back up. Keep fighting and get back up. I want to welcome you to a palace, a great palace with kings and queens from the 1600s, named Queen England and King England, like William Regal and Ray Barrett. We headed to the UK, we headed to London, England, to visit the great red and blue. It's kind of like the United States, they got the same colors as us. Like Japan, red and blue, white are the colors to our flag. We have honor, we have dignity, we have respect for the countries. We have respect for the great world, we have respect for the great nations. That's why we got great leaders, and that's why we got great rulers. To rule our land, rule our world, that's why we say welcome to the land. Welcome to the land of kings and queens. Welcome to the land of kings and aces. Welcome to the land of jacks. And welcome to the land of losers and professionals.
I'm gonna pop some jacks. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comma. This is fucking awesome. I'm gonna pop some jacks. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comma.
I want to welcome you with a class professional. That's why I'm a true professional. That's why I'll rule all the lands. That's why I'll rule the great music industry that I've been fighting for 18 years. Trying to be in the rap business. Trying to be a hip-hop artist. Now 5 years later, I'm number one on the charts. I'm number one on the billboards. I'm number one in the world. I'm number one online on social media. I'm number one on the map. That's why you find my name on a lot of social media sites. That's why people love me, because they see Jesus inside me. If it wasn't for God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, I would not make it. But with my music industry, I hope to make a great impact. Not only for you, but for me, and shout outs to the lovely ladies. You won't. You already know you won't. Shout outs to all the ladies and the fellas, and thanks for watching me.
I'm gonna pop some. $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass coat from that thrift shop down the road. I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass coat from that thrift shop down the road. I'm gonna pop some tags. I got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
Is that your grandma's coat?
Yeah, you already know that I'm a native Indian and American. I was born native and Indian, but I am an American. Because I love to fight for my people, I love to fight for my tribe. It don't matter what you put in front of me, I'm going to win the battle. You may win the battle someday, but I'm gonna win the war right now. I'm a native Indian and American. 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 I was born an Indian, but I like to be American. I may respect my tribe, but I love their red, white, blue. I love the great nation. I love the great, great world. If you try to mess with my tribe, you will get a bunch of knives. I'm a native Indian and American. 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 I love to from my people because that is my job to do. I love to from my people because I got love and respect for them. I love to dance around the ring because I'm an Indian. I love to celebrate my ceremony in the ring. I'm a native Indian and American. 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 I love to go out and serve for my country. I love to go out and represent my tribe. I love to wear red, green. I love to wear red, red, because that is my colors when I'm an Indian. I'm a native Indian and American. 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 I also love to fight and represent for the people. Even though I'm a legend, I love to renew myself. I love to refresh myself. I love to go hard. I love to dance around the ring. And I love to look mean. I'm a native Indian and American. 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 Now you must be wondering, how can I be a native Indian and American at the same time? Well, just because you're Indian, it doesn't mean you can't be an American. I'm a native Indian and American. Blazin'! God's got the world in his hands. 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 God already has the world in his hands because he always has a plan. He has a plan 24/7 for everybody's life in the past, in the present, and in the future. He has a son named Jesus Christ, and he has something named the Holy Ghost, which we all need at this time. But you know what? God's got the world in his hands. 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 Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up. 24/7, constantly, daily, God always has a plan, always has a great vision and a great passion for the world. He has a desire to love everybody, but at the same time, he can't hate you. No, he can't forgive you, but it's either heaven or hell, because God's got the world in his hands. 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 Now for those of you that don't know me, my name is Apollo Crews. I used to be in the business, now I'm in the wrestling business. I look like Bobby Lashley, but I can fight like Kane. I can fly and jump high with my finishers. I was in NXT with the Powerbomb, but now I'm in the WWE. God's got the world in his hands. 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 Blazin'. All right, everybody. This is DJ Blazin coming at you live from the 305 Miami, Florida. We in Poncho's Palace, about to do this freestyle. Let's get it, let's go with fabulous DJ Blazin.
You was up, girl, they gotta ask it. I did them all now, how about a casket? They should arrest you, or whoever dressed you. They gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them.
Yeah, you already know that we right here in Poncho's Palace. Poncho's Palace in 1998 was when this took place. Even though I had a kingdom come, my kingdom come, thou will be done. That's why I went to Kingdom Come State Park, and that's why I'm hitting up the Roney Park. I'm going up to the Blue Courts in Lynch, Kentucky, and Harlan, in Millsboro, in Poundville, in Toronto, in California. And you see me all over the world. That's why I got 18 blocks in the Harlan County. Mentally, nobody has my record except my brother Hunter.
You what's up, girl? Ain't gotta ask it. I did them all now. How about a casket? They should arrest you, or whoever dress you. Ain't gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them.
It's the D to the J B L A Z I N. DJ, DJ Blazin from Miami, Florida. Like my brother said, Poncho, he's from the Poncho's Palace. And girl, no doubt about it, you be killing them all the time. You be killing it with your lady friends. You be killing it with the fellas. You be killing it on the ball court. And you be killing it on the dance floor. There ain't no doubt about it with the ladies and with the fellas. Dancing all night, that's why you got to party and pray. And that's why you gotta pray for we play, yeah.
You what's up, girl, they gotta ask it. I did them all now, how about the caskets? They should arrest you, or whoever dress you. Ain't gon' stress you, but I'ma let you know, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them, girl. You be killing them, you be killing them. had to let you know. You be killing them. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them. All the ladies. You be killing them. Like to congratulate you. Congratulations. You be killing them, girl. You be killing them.
Ah, you have witnessed greatness. With Poncho and Poncho Phallus, Fabulous, and DJ Blazin from the 305. Blazin. Thank God for freedom, yeah. We thank God for speeches. We thank God for religion. We thank God for His Holy Spirit. Without the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, there's no way that we'd be living on earth. There's no way we would have a second chance. But thanks to God, we got a second chance to do whatever we want, to worship Him, give Him glory and praise. And thanks for everything that He does for us. And when Jesus died for us, He shed His blood for us. Back at my life and thank for everything that He does for me and you. That is, in the next 20 years, this world will be interracial. This world will have black and white, and this world will have Mexican. This world will have international flavors in the nation. So don't worry about the color of my skin, just worry about the content of my character. Thanks to Dr. Martin Luther King, He gave us freedom to live. He gave us life choices, and He gave us life sacrifices. But thanks to God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, we can live on earth and rest in. The year 2017, we about to be real. Let's go, let's get it.
You ain't got no will, you ain't got no bottle. Let's just be honest, let's just be real. You ain't got no cash, you ain't got no dollar. And stay with that drama, let's just be real.
Right now, let's be real for people out in the world, but not only for me and you, so we can be real for God. Let's be real to those people that got their sacrifices in our life and in our body, and they in our presence. No matter what you go through, no matter what you've been through, it doesn't matter, cause at the end of the day, it's all about life choices. It's about life sacrifices. It's about pride and joy. It's about that love in your heart and in your spirit. You can call anyone you want, I'ma kill them all. Bet it on it, say was the only one starting out. Let's just be real. Let's show them people that we real. And we ain't faking pony, but we the real ones. We the real superstars, and we the real athletes. We're the true saviors, and we're the true Christians. Let's show everybody now that we got love and joy, and that we got the Holy Spirit falling in our spirit. Falling in our heart, that's why we have great hands, and we plead the blood of Jesus, and we go out and celebrate. You can call anyone you want, I'ma kill them all, bet it on it, said was the only ones that's stunning. Now let's just be real.
Let's just be honest, let's just be real, yeah, let's just be honest.
Let's just be real, let's just be real. Not a deal.
So let's just be honest.
Let's just be real.
Let's just be real.
Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. Let's just be real. This is for the people that thought you was crazy. This is for the people that you thought was fake. This is for the people that I know that's real. This is for the people out in the nation. You right here in Poncho's palace. You right here getting ready to celebrate the war, the battle, and the victory. Because God says that it's not over yet. It's not over for you, baby girl, because you know what? I got your pretty little heart. I'm Mr. Blazin and you, Mrs. Amazing, but to me, you're just amazingly beautiful.
Tell me something sweet, sweet, tell me something nice, tell me something good, baby, tell me it's alright, tell me that you love me, tell me you'll be there. I get so worried sometimes, the world will not be fair. Tell me that I'm sexy, like I was before. You know I need to hear it every night. Baby, you got me, don't worry, you're pretty. That's it. Baby, you got me, don't worry, you're pretty.
The second verse is dedicated to you, my love. You are so beautiful. If it wasn't for God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, I wouldn't be able to be in Poncho's palace. I'm making tracks and burning machines. I'm tearing up walls and I'm breaking down the walls. Like Y2J, Chris Jericho, the code breaker with the walls of Jericho. Everybody knows it, I'm right here, and I'm about to do this thing. I got red flowers and I got pink flowers, but most of all, I got the purple and blue flowers for you, because you're my number one, and Mr. Blazin is simply on the map. I'm simply Blazin, and with 60 seconds left, it's time to go to the gym and get buff.
Baby, you're pretty little.
Now you must be asking yourself, what's Poncho doing on a joint with Iggy Azalea? Well, I'm about to show you why I'm on this joint. Let's go, let's get it. People said I wouldn't make it, I wouldn't amount to nothing. But after all them years, I'm amounting to something. I thank my Lord and Savior for working hard, for being successful, and for being the man. I thank God for putting that work in. Oh, so hard. It's so amazing that I'm Mr. Blazin' and I'm chilling with all the ladies.
I've been work, working on my shit. Missed the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work. She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work. She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work. She getting that work.
Working on my shit.
Ah, she getting that work. And put it in on it. She giving up her time to put in work, to go hard in the ball court until the fall. She putting that work and making it rain. She twerking for all the people in the world and in the nation. You thought it was your palace, but it's Poncho's palace. You also fooled all the time. I'm no so fooled at no time. You thought you was fooling me, but I'm fooling you. And thanks to God, I got that pride and joy.
I've been up all night, trying to get there rich. I've been work, working on my shit. Missed the whole game twice. Gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work.
Now get this work.
She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work.
Now get this work.
She getting that work, she getting that work, she getting that work.
Now get this work.
She getting that work.
Working on my shit.
She getting that work all the time. She putting time and effort into it. She make that money because she can. She making it rain while you making it drop. Drop so hard to the floor, and she twerking for all the fellas while I'm dancing for all the ladies. And I'm with my Miss Amazing. I thank God for putting in work. I thank God for giving me second chances. I thank God for forgiveness. So while you make no money, I'm gonna make that money. I thank God for putting that work in. And with God and Jesus, you can't put that work in. But she getting that work. She making it rain. She twerking on it. She making that money.
It's Mr. Blazin.
Mr. Blazin.
And I'm chilling right here.
Right here.
With all my ladies.
With all my ladies.
My girl said to me.
Said to me.
She wanted to be with me. And I said, yes, that is fine with me.
Fine with
you
me.
You already know your place.
Place.
You already know the time.
The time.
So you know what? I'm right here. And let's
cross the line.
So I wanna get you home with me. Now it's about 11 o'clock in the afternoon.
Afternoon.
11 p.m.
11 p.m.
We hitting up the party.
The party.
And as we go in the party.
In the party.
Everybody is partying.
Partying.
Everybody in is dancing.
Yeah.
And hitting the night.
That's right.
Everybody hitting the quad.
The quad.
Everybody say that day is 66 on the clock. And it's time to get buff.
It's time to get buff.
One day it's all we were free. So I wanna get you home with me.
After I went in the party, I'm saying this is all my friends.
All my friends.
This is all my fans.
That's right.
And this is all my people.
Yay, yay.
I make an impact.
Impact.
Because we're Poncho's Palace.
Poncho's Palace.
I make an impact.
Impact.
Because I'm the impact player.
Impact player.
And with God and Jesus,
yay,
we will make it.
Blazin.
And I'm crossing the line.
That's right.
And I'm simply blazing.
Blazing.
One day it's all we were free. So I wanna get you home with me.
First of all, eat and drink before you go to the party. Second of all, have a good time.
That's right.
Thirdly, if you get a chance, give a kiss on the cheek and give a hug. You already know. Blazing.
Simply blazing. Simply blazing.
Stay up all night, 'cause we at the late show. Popping pills is all we know. Going to Poncho's Palace. Going to the state park. Going to bed right now. I got 18 blocks. Hunter has 16 blocks. He's got 10 points. He's got 200 points. We hitting CNN. We going to Fox News. All we do is use drugs. All we do is drink alcohol. All we do is smoke weed. All we do is go to church. All we do is live holy. All we do is live unholy. All we do is live a clean life. All we do is drive Mustangs. All we do is drive Camaros. All we do is music. Radio. We listen to the radio. We go to the palace. We hit up Poncho's Palace. You better not stay up all night.
Air conditioner.
Or stay up all night long.
Air conditioner.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning right now.
Air conditioner.
Let's go.
Air conditioner.
All we do is listen to music now.
All we do is drink and party. All we do is go to church service, hoping to get a blessing, hoping to stay holy, hope not to get unholy. All we do is twerk for the ladies. All we do is twerk for the fellas. All we do is stay all night long. Sometimes you pull one or three sums. Yeah. DJ Blazin.
Back.
DJ Blazin.
PBA, Poncho, Blazin, ATM. Living all day, every day, 24/7.
Back.
Believe Blazin.
Back.
Enough.
Back.
All right.
Back.
Hit a crossroads.
Back.
Because I'm
back.
We Blazin.
Hey.
So
hey.
Stay all night at the night show.
Start to judge you, all you gotta do is look at God. When they start to shoot at you, all you gotta do is run away. When they start trying to pass judgment, all you gotta do is throw them in the head. All you gotta do is kick them in the head. All you gotta do is shoot them in the head. But don't shoot them at all, because one day God will look at that. And if you got hate in your heart, then you won't make it to heaven. But you gotta know one thing, when you get knocked down, it's your opportunity to get back up and say, Mr. Blazin, I'm fired. I will admit it, that I make mistakes. I'm not perfect, I'm human. I'm gonna make mistakes, and I'm gonna have some errors. But it's up to me to correct them with the love of Jesus Christ on my side. With God and the Holy Ghost, I'm a new person. I'm Mr. Blazin for a reason. I'm number one for a reason. But if you don't believe in my skills, then hit the back of the line. There's a door, use it. There's a door, go to the road. Go on the floor, go on the toes, because Mr. Blazin is right here on your side. I will be there with you to lead you and guide you in the right direction. But if you don't got the love of Jesus in your heart, it will amount to nothing.
Hello, my dear. Can you hear me?
make mistakes along the way. I have some bumps on the road, said stuff that I regret, but you know what? At the end of the day, with God and Jesus on my side, I make it. I say, forgive me, God, every day, all day, because I have to. It's my duty. Blazin'. Well, it must feel good being the champ. Well, it must feel good winning all the time. Well, it must feel good being the man. Well, it must feel good being the beast. I don't care who you are. I don't care where you come from. I don't care what you think, because I'm Luke Harper and I'm the man. If you try to cross me, you will be destroyed. If you try to cross me, you will be punished. If you try to cross me, you will get jacked up. So go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. Go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. Cause nobody cares where you got your gas at. Nobody cares where you got it at, because I got my diesel fuel. I got my 18-wheeler truck. It will run over your small Camaro. It will run over your Jimmy Corvette. It will run over your Nissan. If you try to cross me, you will be destroyed. If you try to cross me, you will be punished. If you try to cross me, you will get jacked up. So go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. Nobody cares where you come from. I'm Luke Harper, I'm the beast. I'm a big monster and I'm so, so crazy. That's why you so, so lazy. You can't even move around the ring. You can't even jump like I can. I will hit you with a power bomb, and I got the wide family by my side. If you try to cross me, you will be destroyed. If you try to cross me, you will be punished. If you try to cross me, you will get jacked up. So go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. Go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. And Marathon and Super America. They don't have Super America anymore. It's called My America. It's My America. I do things my way. Like Ray White, I hit you with Sister Abigail. I hit you like Eric Rowan, and I hit Rob Strowman. He's like Gene Stinsky. If you try to cross me, you will be destroyed. If you try to cross me, you will be punished. If you try to cross me, you will get jacked up. So go back to Speedway and get your swamp gas. Yeah. Boy, you can't test me. You can't beat me. I'm Luke Harper, and I go crazy, crazy like Ray White. Blazin'.
I wouldn't want to have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. Honey, she got me right here now. Ain't nobody with her now except me, DJ Blazin', Mr. Blazin', Poncho Blazin' ATM now. We in Poncho's palace. We in the Kingdom State Park. We at the Rotary Park. We hitting up Harlan, Kentucky. Ain't no doubt about it. We gonna hit up the city. We gonna hit up the county. And we gonna hit up the country right now. We about to hit Lexington. We about to hit Tennessee. And we gonna take a cab all the way to Dallas, Texas.
Day. I'm addicted, wanna jump inside your love. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way.
just can't get enough. I 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 just can't get enough. Honey, you got that green dress. Then I see you with the black dress. Then I see you with the red dress. Then it's on to the white dress right now. I see you in the church service. I see you at the party, dancing and shaking it all night long, baby. You didn't want to do no drugs. You didn't want to drink no alcohol. You didn't want to smoke no weed. Or you didn't want to smoke the crack now. But you wanted to be with me, a guy by the name of Mr. Blazin. And I'm gonna be with you all day, every day.
Boy, I think about it every night.
Blazin!
I'm addicted, wanna jump inside your love. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
Switch up, switch up. Ain't no doubt about it, 24/7. You with Mr. Blazin. Let's ride in the city. Let's ride to the north, ride to the south, ride to the east, ride to the west. It don't matter where we ride. We're gonna ride to Cuba now. We're gonna ride to the Dominican Republic. Gonna ride to North America. Gonna ride to South America. Gonna ride to Asia. We may hit Australia. We may hit Japan. We may hit China, Africa, or New Zealand, Zealand. I want your love right next to me, because my love is for you. I can show real love. Blazin. I just can't get enough. What's the first thing that comes to your mind? The first thing that comes to your mind is I'm a champion. I'm a winner around the world. I'm a winner in the WWF. No, it's called the WWE, World Wrestling Entertainment. I'm number one for a reason, from 1998 to 2002. The Attitude Era, where it stands, the Attitude Era is the best era. And if you try to diss me, I will hit you. And if you try to diss me, I will miss you. If you try to hit me, I will fight back. If you try to hit me, I will go off. If you try to hit me, I will get a chair. If you try to hit me, I will throw you down the stairs. If you try to hit me, I will swing back. If you try to hit me, I will check you up. If you try to hit me, I will punch you in the face. And if you try to hit me, I will break your legs. There's been a lot of people that's tried to test me over the past couple of years. I'm bald and I ain't got no hair. I shaved my hair in 1996. I had the blonde hair in 1992. And then I went to ECW in 95. And then I went to the WWE in 96. And well, my life is great. I don't care if you're the boss or you're the janitor. I don't care if you're the garbage man. If you try to get in my way, I will give you a stone cold stunner. If you try to hit me, I will fight back. If you try to hit me, I will go off. If you try to hit me, I will get a chair. If you try to hit me, I will throw you down the stairs. If you try to hit me, I will swing back. If you try to hit me, I will check you up. If you try to hit me, I will punch you in the face. And if you try to hit me, I will break your legs. It's just plain and simple, no words to describe it. My name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I used to partner with some of the best guys, like Brian Pillman and Triple H. But I'm by myself for a reason. I don't need no one by my side, because I'm Stone Cold Steve Austin. And if you try to hit me, I will beat you. I will beat you up so bad. I don't care if you're the Undertaker or the Rock or Vince McMahon or Kane or Triple H. I will beat you like the game. If you try to hit me, I will fight back. If you try to hit me, I will go off. If you try to hit me, I will get a chair. If you try to hit me, I will throw you down the stairs. If you try to hit me, I will swing back. If you try to hit me, I will jack you up. If you try to hit me, I will punch you in the face. And if you try to hit me, I will break your legs. Man, it's just plain and simple. My name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. And like Austin 316 says, I just whooped you behind. You already know the truth. Blazin', Austin 316. You already know right now. Sometimes we want to be unholy for a reason. But I'm holy, but this is DJ Blazin. You try to step into darkness, you try to step into lightness. But if you step into lightness, I will drag you back to darkness. I don't want to see you successful, I want to see you fail. Because I'm the Undertaker and he is the Big Show. He's 7 foot tall and over 500 pounds. If you try to mess with us, we are the unholy alliance. I can't stand the lights, I can't stand the sounds, I can't stand the cheers, I can't stand the wins. But one thing that I can stand is the fact that I love to be the bad guy. So get off my back and go take a nap. Go take a nap while you get a chance. You ain't got no chance against me. The Phenom, the Ministry of Darkness Undertaker. I'm over 7 foot tall. I weigh 330 pounds and I got Paul Bearer. I got the Big Show on my side. Together, we a united force. We're unstoppable. We're the best team. We're the best tactic in the Attitude Era. So no doubt about it. If you try to mess with us, you will get beat up. I can't stand the locks. I can't stand the sounds. I can't stand the cheers. I can't stand the wins. But one thing that I can stand is the fact that I love to be a bad guy. So get off my back and go take a nap. If you sleep, I might not hit you with a choke slam. If you go to sleep, I might not hit you with a tombstone. But either way, I don't care. You will get sacrificed. You will get put back to the darkness because you cannot see the light. You cannot get that win because I won't allow it. I don't allow my competitors to win because I'm the Undertaker. I can't stand the lights, I can't stand the sounds, I can't stand the cheers, I can't stand the wins. But one thing that I can stand is the fact that I love to be a bad guy. So get off my back and go take a nap. You better take a nap, you better sit down, because this is the Undertaker Big Show. That's right. Blazin'. My name is William Regal. I come from the United Kingdom, London, England, the best country in the world. Nobody can tell me better. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. This is Regality. You better get off me. I got the power to punch. You better get off me. I got a left hand. Get off me. I'm from London, England, United Kingdom, the best country. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me, this is Regality. You better get off me. I'm the commissioner. I used to be commissioner of the best in the world. Federation, WWE. Independently, now viciously. Get off me. get off me, get off me, this is regality. My name is William Regal, I debut as 16-year-old kid, a teenager, with no money, no scholarships, no power, no control, no advantage, no disadvantage, but I'm William Regal. Get off me, get off me, get off me, this is regality. It's kind of like my man, Wade Barrett, a protege, like Skip Sheffield, now he right back. Now I'm the manager in NXT, the best athletes there. Get off me, get off me, get off me, this is regality. You better get off me, I got a left hand, the power of the punch. I even use brass knuckles. I got short hair, but long hair, it really works for me. Get off me, get off me, get off me, this is regality. Get off my back, get off my stomach, you don't belong there. You belong in the independent circuit, like OVW, SCVW, SCW Florida. Get off me, get off me, get off me, this is regality. Yeah, regality. Yeah, regality. Yeah, I got a left hand and brass knuckles. Get off me.